This is the most important thing you need to know to keep your high drive dog safe in the summer heat. You cannot trust them to tell you when they are done, when they are too hot to keep working. He would work well past the point of having a heat stroke. It is on me as the owner to set limits to keep him safe. He is cooked, and I'm going to show you just how much drive he still has. Puck!